So in this problem, we have to find the number of vacancies in gold lattice. So the formula for number of vacancies.